Nyagasani Mana ishobora byose, tuje imbere y'amaso yawe tugushimira uyu munsi waduhaye wo kuguhimbaza. Tugushimira ko waturinze muri iki cyumweru cyashize, Mana yacu, uhabwe icyubahiro. Ndagushimira ukuntu waturinze tukaba tukiri bazima kuri uyu munsi wa none. Waraturinze uraturagira muri iki cyumweru turangije mu minsi yose ije inyuma yacu Mana. Father God, thank you for this new beautiful day and the opportunity you have given to us to come together worshiping you. Lord, be glorified. Thank you for keeping us safe to this day, although the times we are in are challenging. Thank you for the way you have been looking after us during this week and all these days of uncertainty. Teraniye imbere y'ubuntu bwawe nk'abantu twagucumuyeho Mana mu buryo butandukanye, niyo mpamvu ngusaba ngo tubabarire ibicumuro byacu. Shimwa Mana kuba utwumva kandi ukaba ukomeje kutubumbatira mu maba yawe. Tuzi ko uko byaba bimeze kose turi kumwe nawe ntacyaduhungabanya. Ndasabira abantu bose bari mu bibazo, intambara, uburwayi ndetse n'ibindi bibazo bitandukanye by'ubuzima. We have come to your holy presence in our sinful nature. Lord, we have walked away from your will, and where we have been wrong, we confess our sins, Lord, and we are asking for your forgiveness. My prayer this morning is for your protection during these strange times we are living in today. May this draw us closer to you, Lord. Thank you for keeping us under your wings. We know that irrespective of the situation we might find ourselves in, we are safe in your hands. I pray for those who are suffering from different illnesses, conflicts, and other hardships. Lord, lay a hand upon those who are desperately looking for solutions. We know that all is possible for you, Lord. Yesu Kristo, abantu bose bakoraniye hirya no hino ku isi, mu izina ryawe ndabasengeye. Uburyo bakoresha ubwo aribwo bwose, Mana ubagirire impuhwe kandi ubahe umugisha. Sabiye TLC, ukomeze kuduha ingufu za roho wawe, Mana yacu. Sabiye abayobozi b'itorero ryawe, ubahe ubwenge n'ubushishozi buva kuri wowe Nyagasani. I pray for those who are gathered together today around the world in your name, Lord. Different media might be in use in worshiping, but you are always present. Have mercy on your children, Lord. I pray for the TLC community. Continue to strengthen us with your Holy Spirit. I bring up to you the leadership of the church today. Fill them with your power and wisdom, which never fails, Lord. Maze ubwo duteranye tuguhimbaza, twitegura kumva ijambo ryawe ry'uyu munsi, ndagusaba kutujya imbere, uduhe umugisha. Nsabiye Pastor Brian ubwo araba tugezaho ijambo ryawe, Mana. Utegura imitima yacu ndetse n'amatwi yacu ngo dusobanukirwe. As we go through the worship today, getting ready to hear your message that has been prepared for us today, I ask you to take the lead and be in control. Bless the worship team. Bless Pastor Brian as he brings the message to us. Open our hearts and ears so that the word that will be preached brings fundamental changes. Now, loves Lord. Be subject to the name Jesus Christ, my Lord, true. Amen. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.